I mean,
yeah, I don't want to hit those. There's that dump truck you were talking about. Oh wait, I forgot Mr. Turn. I got this. Let's wing it.
Oh shit.
Hey, that actually worked.
For real. Yeah, I'd be hitting those in GTA, and like that shit would be looking wavy because I like. Cause like as soon as I like land, I be drifting around the corner,
and for
that,
real.
That shit be looking crazy.
GTA, they're like my favorite games.
Yeah, but like Saints Row and Watch Dogs, they have like the same vehicle steering and shit. It's like weird, the steering on it is weird.
Yeah. It's sensitive. It's way sensitive.
Yeah.
All right. Let's watch this cutscene for you. Welcome to hell.
Let me turn the.
Bro, that smirk he had on his face was looking suspicious.
For real. Let's talk in my
office. Like, look, there it is again. That smirk on his face, looking suspicious. He's like, I'ma kill you. Don't go to sleep.
Like, it's like that. It looked like that rape face.
and then one of us pull out a gun. He's like, never mind. Let me take that grin off my face.
It's weird. Like, if you were to actually like not be able to like see the gameplay on your TV, you would have to like get you like. Gameplay on the what's it called, the laptop, because it's like weird because like it's delayed, so like there's like a 2 maybe 3 sec, nah, there's like 4,
it's not, it's
seconds.
Probably actually 1 second delay, honestly, because like you'll click a button and then it'll take a second or two to, you know, on a PC it might be like 1 or 2.
Yeah. But nah, it's like a little bit more. It's like 4, like 3 maybe 4 seconds, like delayed because right now I'm on the what we're on, and then now it just now got to that part.
What do you mean? Got to what part?
Got to what where we're at.
Oh, it just now got to where we're at on the laptop.
Yeah.
Dang, man. It's alright. Just like try to push the laptop over to the side and then use the
Wait, what do you mean?
Like, wait, are you like playing on the PlayStation?
Yeah.
I mean, are you playing on the laptop or on the TV?
TV.
Move the laptop over a little bit so your eyes aren't focused on that. No.
I know that. I'm just saying, like, if you were to play on there,
yeah,
it would be like hard as hell. That's what was happening.
See, I want Shakespeare's skull. There's a way you can get the weapon of Shakespeare's skull. I've heard of.
For real, that's wavy.
I know. It'll be cool. Is this gonna be a series? Are we doing a series here?
Yeah.
Are we gonna like just gameplay through the?
We should do a series if you want to do a series.
Yeah. We can do it on this. It probably would have been better though if we could have waited and got to Saints Row 4. We could have done Saints Row 4 and then this, but.
Yeah. But I mean.
We can do Saints Row 4 another time, I guess. Yeah. It'll just be kind of backwards.
Yeah, it'll come backwards.
Alright, I'm gonna go back over here to my chair. Go ahead and collect those. I'll collect this one. I'm real familiar with the game, so, you know. I know. The main stuff. I swear.
Yeah, I know all the shit, but like some shit I forget. But like I know like all the I know all the controls now. Like when I got back onto this game, I was like clueless about the controls and shit. But I haven't played it in a while. So, but now I know like what to do and shit. It's just kind of cool.
Yo, I need a charger.
Oh, for your controller.
Phone.
Oh.
I know where one is. I just need it real quick. Just don't do anything real quick while I go grab it.
All right. Unless it's his. Nah, that's the assets. They both look great. Alright. So I'm fine.
Yourself in the air with a jump and then hold your wings out to glide to that next island. You'll have to dive to reach the next island. Do that by pointing your head down. Don't worry.
Oh.
Follow.
Good job.
Oh.
Dude, I started late and I'm already eating.
I put a shiny flap orb out in front of you. Collect the orb and your wings will flap to gain speed.
Need the rest of the wings. Got a touchdown.
You missed the orb, dude. All right, now try flapping those wings on your own. Do a flap
Stupid.
On your way to the next
Bro.
Island.
You'll get what I mean by stupid, bro.
Gotta pick it up.
About a stupid rock.
The exact opposite of diving is climbing. Climbing
That's
will slow you down and eventually cause you to stall. And trust me, stalling sucks. You can flap while gliding to gain additional speed. So the faster you're going, the higher you can fly. Now try to reach the island up there. All right, time to take the training wheels off for the final lesson.
Yeah, I did the first time I tried. Just now, I've missed.
You are going to drop like a rock. A stupid, stupid, stamina-less rock. Last island is right under those lava falls.
Yo, I'm going to have to go at like 3, because I got to go get ready for the concert, and I'm looking at 4.
Alright, heard that.
Here's the deal. If you want some face time with Satan, you need to get his attention. Now, Satan hates being challenged, so anything you do to undermine his control is good. Keep track of Satan's wrath with this handy meter. Get it
right, we need to get those allies before we do anything.
No,
we need to get Blackbeard, Shakespeare, Vlad, and the twins. I think those are all.
Alright.
Because all they right. can help us later on. Actually, honestly, I'd rather do something more like. Hold on. Actually, no, we have to, so we can actually, we gotta go, yeah, so we can, get our powers and stuff. Where are you at? Are you coming?
Yeah.
See, I overshot the ship, so. We're getting
Alright, yo, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. We gotta get these little imp things off.
Yeah.
Didn't you say they were called imps?
Ow.
I just stomp on them. If you click your,
Oh.
You can just stomp on them, like when they're rolling around and stuff. Just stomp on them and it kills them.
Yeah, I want a God's hammer.
Yeah. Well, this looks pretty cool.
Yeah, God's hammer is wavy.
Yeah, this looks pretty nice. You gotta hold in. Oh, dang.
Yeah, yo, this upgraded, I've had this upgraded. It's so, yeah. It's like wavy as hell. It's OP.
Well, I mean, if it's called God.
Like, I mean, wouldn't you think that the devil would, like, try to weaken?
I mean, I don't know. You should ask him.
Yeah, I should.
Yeah. Just, like, right before he points the gun to your head and, like, shoots you, just straight up, hey, why is there a God's hammer in hell? Because, you know, that's a question you'd want to know before you die.
Yep.
You wouldn't want to know, why? Hey, why am I here? No. Why is there a God's hammer? Yeah.
He's trying to teabag the imp.
Looked like the imp was trying to teabag him. If anything. Yeah, see, that's how you know it's a runoff of Saints Row 4. It said Zinyak. Oh, bro, you know Asha? Yeah, it's Gats. It was Gats,
Oh, girlfriend. Yeah.
Yeah, she's, like, I heard that there was an ending, because I haven't beat the whole game ever, but, like, there's an ending. It's where he can apparently go into heaven and see Aisha again, because Aisha got killed by, I forgot which gang in Saints Row 2, I believe. I want to say Saints Row 2.
Oh,
she got
yeah.
killed.
Yeah, I forgot. Did I see that?
The name wasn't the Vice Kings. It was the, it was some type of, like, they had swords. They used swords all the time and stuff. It was, I don't know.
Yeah.
Well, we got our first power.
So summon those M's.
The memes. Stop being so busy. Come on. Don't be busy. Stop being busy, dude.
I'm trying to go through
dude,
all this stuff.
Stop. All right. All right, watch. I'll show you. I think you do something like that. Oh, I wasted it. Can I kill them? Oh, I can't. Die. Chase them. Saw that? Nothing. You suck.
No one.
God, you're so worthless. I pointed that way. Why did you come? Oh, yeah.
Bang. You suck. Can you shut up? You sound like a fucking monkey. Did you do it?
Mm-hmm.
I hate you. It was my job. Kill yourself. Where to go? What's up? Man, I was trying to kill my imp. Okay.
On my screen, you killed it.
Yeah. Alright. Well, I'm gonna get out of here and go rally Shakespeare without you. Because you freaking suck, because you're always busy all the time. Oh, wait, no. You blew up the car I was about to get. I hate you.
I did?
Yes. I was coming down. I jumped up. God damn it. Whatever. I'll just get this. No. Go away. I hate you.
Well, I'm going to go into this Minotaur. Go chase you real quick.
I'm savvy. I'm straight savvy. Yeah, that's it. I'm straight savvy. What you got on straight savviness? I don't know what savvy means. What? I beat you here. What you got? Oh, bro, it's a club. We in a club. Oh, dang, bro, we in a club.
DJ.
Yeah.
DJ
Shakespeare.
What if that was an actual DJ? That'd be funny.
Bro. Oh, dang. He has red eyes.
He's like, I'm the best DJ in this motherfucker.
Gash just like, shut up. Oh, bro, he dropped the mic. Oh.
Oh. He's about to drop some bars. He's about to put down the bars.
You know. Alright, yeah. We gotta kill these people. I got this side, you get that side. Okay, you get this side, I'll get this side then. There's no one on this side. I get the good side. What you got on me now?
Oh, this is way... Yeah, I want this knife. I really do.
Yeah, like, for real. It's a Bowie knife, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know if I have them. Yeah, I don't have them. You're Gat, so you have them. I have freaking fists. That's all I have. Hate you. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, I forgot. You have to kill those guys with the laser from a distance because they disappear on you. Where'd he go? There he is.
I just stabbed that guy in the nuts.
Did I kill him? I didn't kill him. Where are you at? killed me.
I'm killing Shakespeare. He's so bad at that. He's out here right now.
For real?
Yeah, it's like right here.
He looks like he's standing on the DJ thing. Oh, he is. He's just floating, and he's just... Why? Oh, God, we're getting shot at.
I should really have this as my what's it called? My thumbnail? That'd be wavy.
Do it. Mm-hmm. Be like playing Saints Row, man. I don't know what the title's gonna be. I used to upload to Twitch. I used to stream on Twitch all the time.
Wait, what do you use?
I used a game capture. I used the I used an older version. It wasn't a what I usually use, but what do you use?
Elgato, Game Capture HD.
I used to use Delasago. It was pretty cool.
This motherfucker has a devil mask on.
Yeah, I know. I saw that.
What is this?
I don't know. Oh, but what is this?
What are those? He's
floating, man. He's the... Houdini. Stole that from Thanos.
Guys, put that in the chat. Hashtag Houdini.
Yeah. Definitely. I punched that dude in the balls. Guess what? You can't punch me in the balls. You want to know why? I'm a lady figure. what you got on me. Oh, I thought Shakespeare was actually a bad guy, and I almost kicked. I tried hitting him. Oh, is he? Does it show I'm talking? It does, but he has no mic. How are you doing this? Weirdo.
He has an earpiece.
Ooh, earpiece. Bluetooth headset. That $5 one he gets from eBay.
No, from Walmart.
From Walmart. Hashtag $5 earpiece from Walmart. Oh, God. Hashtag Walmart.
You know, the one that just...
No, I hate those people.
Statics.
Exactly. Shay, just to get some likes, they'll be like, hashtag fuck me, hashtag gay, hashtag all this, and I'm like...
For real, I'll be like, what the
why?
Fuck?
What? What? People have gone so far for likes, they put hashtag Orlando kill yourself. I'm like, dude, you know what happened in Orlando on Saturday?
Oh,
like, you gonna do that, bro? Dang, but whatever happened Saturday, though, that was pretty...
Yeah.
Bro. Mm-hmm. Oh, man, Shakespeare's like, I wanted to rape her, but you cast me.
He's like, I wanted to hit that.
Yeah, man, I wanted to hit that. He's like thinking of a way, how can I get in there so I can hit that? Let me think. Let me think about that. Let me think about that.
Buy a...
condom in hell. Where can I buy a condom in hell?
No, he'd be buying them. He'd be buying them Trojan minis.
Nah, bro. Nah, he get one of them plastic Ziploc bags and duct tape it around, like... Bro, that'd be messed up. Like, redneck condom, freaking get a plastic Ziploc bag, duct tape it around. Like, I'm ready. Yeah, we need to... Oh, I forgot what did Dex do. What did Dex do to the... We don't really need to do this stomp tutorial. Come on.
Yeah.
Oh, we're going the wrong way. I went the wrong way. All right, now we got to go rally the lad. What is this dude doing? Come out here real quick. What is this dude doing? You see this dude? Oh, he was running and his hands was in the air.
Oh, I see these motherfuckers. These motherfuckers are just like right. In the air fucking.
Wait, why? Break your neck. I got on a bike.
God damn. I just kicked that motherfucker's ass into the air.
Oh, yeah, I do that sometimes, too. You just kick? Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna take his bike. His bike is red and looks nice. Oh, dang.
Yeah, this doesn't look wrong at all.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, God. Oh. Hold on. I know where this glyph is at. Because whenever I was playing by myself once... Hold on, stay here. I'll be ready.
I'm gonna pop some wheelies.
You gonna go... Okay, you do that. Here, a couple days ago. There he is. Found it. Alright. So we got the glyph. We need these glyphs, and you can get a, weapon. You can get one of those seven deadly sin weapons.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, a headshot. Got that, nigga. Oh, yeah.
Yo, all I right. Was just drifting with the
the goat.
Oh. Is that what this bike is called?
Yeah, it's called a goat. The drifting on that is so, like, hard to do. It's, like, so slippery. And when you drift, like, yo, you're bouncing.
Yeah, I know. I was just bouncing. That shit was crazy.
Yo, bro. Oh, almost hit a wall. Dude, I just got mad air. Hey, bro. I'm slick nasty with these cars, man.
Yo, when you flap, yo, you get, like, mad speed.
Oh, for real? Okay, I forgot. You gotta get off and fly over the lava thing. We're going to a prison. Yeah, we gotta break Vlad out of prison. If you, like, if you're going and you just point down a little bit, you get mad speed, bro. Enter prison. See, I beat you again. L. Around you. No, it's not that. It's the wheels on the bus go around you.
My mind would be lost if I had to stay in this place.
Dude, I'd be turning up. Like, honestly, be like, the wheels on the bus go around.
Look at this motherfucker. Listen again.
Listen.
He's like, please shoot me.
He just died. We have to go and revive him. Like, he died because the music was so terrible. Like, that's how bad this music is.
Holy sh.
Alright, I'm finna pick up one of their weapons. Oh my God, I picked up a lava cannon.
Hold up.
You probably already did. Go into your,
Yeah, I have a lava cannon already.
Yeah.
From the.
I'm gonna use this though. I'm gonna use this again. Ooh. Loving this track. Come up here. DJ is loving this track, bro. Look at that. Look at that. Look he's at loving him. This track.
Yo, he's going like. Hey,
okay, yeah, that's just terrible. Yeah, that shouldn't be a thing. That's bad. Every time this girl gets hit, I swear she sounds like she's moving.
I think they literally, like, deliberately made it like that.
They probably did, honestly. Like, think about it.
Like, Saints Row has a past of, like, showing some sexual
very
things.
Bad things.
Yes.
No, like, in Saints Row 4, you can, like, it's like, it wants you to be gay. Like, you can literally go up the GAT or whatever, and you can be, like, for like, real. You know, you're supposed to be the president, and you go up to GAT, and you freaking end up. It has this button, and it clicks romance, and, like, whenever you see that button, it's like...
You can do it.
You want to know what happens. It's bad, though, but you want to know what happens. Like, yes. You can't... Like, why?
Yo, it says XXX on the front.
For real.
I just realized that.
Next, we gotta go get those twins, Viola and something. I forgot her name. One of them, their names is Viola. Alright, thanks. Man, I'm about to jump. My wings are out and everything. Just let me go, dude. I don't care. I'm telling you, man. Stuff right here. I'm already over at the twins almost.
I don't know how I'm staying up this long.
What do you mean?
Like, I'm like flying in the air like for mad long. Like, it's weird. Like, I know before, like when I had you join my game, or no, when I was joining your game, for some reason it was like making me like my stamina was like mad low. It was weird. Yeah. If you met these bitches in real life, would you?
Dude, yes. Are you stupid? But nah, you already know. I already sent you that. That down.
Yeah.
Man, bro, she a skinny one, but dang, she got some.
Yeah, she got some cake. King flex.
For real, bro. Like, honestly. She working with something. I'll just say that straight up. She working with something.
Damn. Yo, Johnny is just fucking shit up right now.
Yeah, I know. That's why I like Johnny. Johnny's like... And look at me. I look like a stick. Honestly, right now, man.
Okay,
Just die already, dude. Can you not die? I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna use my aura.
Holy shit. There we go.
Is this a flaming car? Can I get in it? Nah. Would it blow up if I shoot it?
Yes.
I wonder. The questions men have.
Okay. Holy shit. I kicked it and it fucking
exploded. You just kick it and you're bang. Dude, I moved a car with my foot. God. If you had this much strength in real life and you look like a stick, dude, you must get mad. You must, like, lift mad. You must just have little muscle gain, but you have, dang. Hey. Look at this car. It's just standing up. It's like the font. Never mind. Whoa, it's the mask. Or stomp me. Yeah, stomp me away.
I didn't see you.
I use my aura. It works pretty well, man. Oh, God. We got a big dude. Yeah, turn away. Oh, God. Please don't charge me. Oh, I got a little croaker. I got a little croaker. What you got on me? I got an explosive. I'm exploding on you, bro.
He's all done. He's all set. I killed you with God's hammer.
You for real did?
Yep.
I got a sniper.
Cool.
I'm gonna use God's hammer.
I'm about to quick scope. You already know.
Oh, bro. MLG it, bro. MLG it. 360 it, bro. 360 it. I'm a 360.
This is gonna be hard.
Yeah, I know. Cause like it's just terrible.
Like my sensitivity is too
Kiki
low.
And Viola.
Oh yep. I think.
I might have to go in a bit.
In a bit.
Hurry. Yeah. I'll wait till freaking 3, but I gotta go. It's 2:40 now. I gotta go ask someone a question. I'll be right back.
All right. Like if you I kill you. Alright.
Stairs and
I'm going to get him.
Do what?
I'm going to get him.
Who, Dex?
Mm-hmm. He's dying. Oh, I just did a, what's it called? What's that shit called?
I just killed him with a stone move, man.
No, I killed him.
No, I did.
The subscribers saw it.
I hate you.
Quick scope.
No scope.
Oh. Oh.
Bro, I'm no scoping. Oh. Oh, no scope. No scope. No scope. No scope.
I can't know. Like, it won't let me know. Oh, there we go.
You no scope, man. Oh, yeah. Dang. Holy fuck. I shot it with a sniper and that happened.
I'm terrible. Oh my god. Caught him. Ran out of sniper ammo.
I only got 34. Oh god.
I'm no scoping with my lava cannon.
I'm not even over there anymore. I'm over here collecting these so I can upgrade my stuff. Like a re. I never asked you, what does 203 mean?
Oh, it's just the area code.
Dang, man, I'm mad fast. All right. Are you climbing the building?
No, I can't climb the building yet for some reason.
You're jumping it. I can jump it.
I wanna climb it. I wanna. Wait, you have to upgrade your shit, right?
Don't you? Yeah, but I just climbed it. Hold up. As in, like, just jumping up.
Yeah.
You actually did something productive. Like, honestly. There's a glyph nearby. Go back. Found it. Hey, I found another cliff. All right.
Trying to take down that armored vehicle.
Yeah, let's do it. I just upgraded my flight.
It might have despawned. I don't know why it's doing that.
Oh.
It's trying to get me. I'm dodging the bullets, like Matrix.
Matrix in it, bro?
Yep. Oh.
Oh god, I ran out of stamina.
Yeah. Oh, it ran off the building.
Boy. No, I fell in the lava, almost. Oh, get in it. Hold on, wait for me.
Oh, it didn't die, though.
No, but there's people out here.
Yep. Oh, and now they're not killing me. Well, now they are.
I got them. Oh, God. Yeah. Cover me while I get out of here. You can die. I can't. Bye. Yeah. Okay, well, have fun.
I can't die.
Oh, no. You can die. I don't want to die. So, yeah. Oh, God. Skirt. Man, what are you doing?
Where would that be? Oh.
Yeah, I'm in the vehicle, and you have to drive it to a drop-off point. Are you stupid?
I just made the freaking. Oh, we just got 1,000 RP. That's cool.
Yep, and I found another glyph again.
Cool.
You said RP.
Yes, you know what I mean. XP.
I'm not sure.
Or respect. Respect. That's what RP means.
I know. Oh, God.
He says no. He said no fucking. He says I found someone named Daddy in your contacts, and it wasn't me.
Oh, God, now it's a musical. Why?
I have to skip that. I can't. Yeah. I'm not listening to music. Okay, I'll listen to this one because I saw this one before. Those singing skills.
For real. I didn't really ask for that, Johnny.
God.
Sorry if you guys can't hear it. For some reason, the game audio isn't working right now.
No, I know. That happened to me sometimes, too. The wings of a fly can create a hurricane.
Oh, God. Yeah, okay, no, there's more. I'm skipping. Your audio is not working. You might as well just skip it.
Yeah. I press skip.
I pressed skip. Hey, bro, do you get it? The girls, that girl, she's horny. Ha. 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 She went in her panties.
Oh, that's why.
Why?
Because I was using the wrong controller.
I'm done with you. I'm done with you. Oh, yeah. All right, yeah. I can't do that. I'm done with you.
Wow, that's cool. I forgot you could do that.
You can. Yeah. Okay, skip it. It's just saying that you have to watch out because you can get shot out of the sky and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta go in about 5 minutes. Right. Might as well.
Yeah. All right, guys. I'll see you guys later. Like and subscribe. Make sure to share the video because I'm really trying to get my videos out there. And comment hashtag like landed in the chat.
Yeah, like. Yeah. Wait, what?
I said hashtag like landed in the chat.
Yeah. Hit up that hashtag. This isn't possible without Landon, because he's what started this career. Yeah. Yep. Hashtag. Yep. Oh God, I'm flaming. I'm on fire.
All right, guys. Oh.